The smart city contractor put his labourers and also citizens' life in danger after taking off the area of Santines to construct the road, thus exposing the live wires connected to the nearby electricity box. When our reporter saw linesmen working near the electricity box and questioned him about his presence near the box, he informed that the department is carrying out repair of the exposed wires after the complaint of coming shock to electricity box and also by the nearby accumulated water, and it looks like the government is waiting for another incident like lineman or citizen who killed on the electricity pole due to the shock at Bicholim. Now the question arises whether the contractor, the power department or the government is responsible if anything occurs.
Go.
Government says Panjim is going to be the smart city, but Panjim seems to be taking the lives of people. Why I'm saying this? Because you can see behind me an electricity board which is getting shocked, and the construction of this work has not been proper planned by the smart city. And now without the presence of electricity department and the linemen, the wires, electricity wires are removed out and just thrown on the land. As of now, yesterday night it was rained and the wires also fallen inside the water, and the water also is getting the shock, and it might be a possibility that people, whoever touches that, they might get a shock, and it also can be an incident which has happened yesterday. A lineman died due to the shock. So whom you are waiting for?
Sir, ते आता ते बॉक्सर इलेक्ट्रिसिटी बॉक्सर शॉक येता किती वेळ सांगू शकतो ते
ना ते काल ते खळी खळलेली पहिलं त्याला सांगलेले आम्ही काल काढू नका म्हणतो बाकीचे काम कर आणि मागे ते काढा म्हणून म्हणजे काम करूनच ना पहिली कडून वर दौरलो आम्ही येऊच्या पहिली
तुम्ही येऊच्या पहिली ते काढून सगळे काढून दिले आता शॉक येतात ते बॉक्सर
शॉक मासे हे लिकेज मारतात ना ते पावसानं आता
पावसाने आणि ते वायर बिन सगळे काढले त्यांचे
वायर काढले सगळेच काढलेले आहात ते सध्या थोडी दहा किती ते दोन सपाचे आहे
आणि तुम्ही प्रेझेन्स ना त्यांना
आम्ही नाशिल्ले मागीर येले आम्ही पहिले आम्ही वयर काढून दवरले ते गेले ते दोन तीन केबल फोडले वय आमगेले ते जॉईन मारतलो काय म्हणजे बाकीच्या लोकांना लाईट जाय न्हू त्यांना लाईट पाहिजे मग ते पहिले केले मागीर म्हणजे काळोख झालो ते उरले
म्हणजे त्यांचे केअरलेसपण
झालं त्यांचे
त्यांचे आता तुम्ही एक इन्सिडंट पहिले तुम्ही काल पहिले इन्सिडंट झाला तसे आताही जाऊ शकता
असे शकता
आता जाऊ शकता ते कोणी आत लाईट झालं
लाईट झालं
तुमचे नाव सर
नारायण बांदेकर
Whom to blame and who will be the responsible if anything happens? As a reporter, I have done my job. Now it's your time to decide whom to blame. Reporter Raju Venkatesh for Prime.